Welcome in once again, guys. We're here to feed that Yu-Gi-Oh cardboard addiction, guys. You guys already know. Let's get it, guys. We have ultimate rare buyouts here. We're not just talking about OTs, but wow, a lot of things going on in the markets. Your boy's excited around the corner. 5K, man, about time. We're halfway to the ultimate goal. And then once we shatter the ultimate goal, we're going to 10X from there, guys, because we need to reach the masses. We need to reach Billy Bob's, guys. We got to save as many Billy Bob's as we can, guys. That is why we're here. Welcome in. If you can appreciate that, destroy that like and subscribe button. Guys, we have Ritual Beast, OT, Gaia Pelio, man, I'm bad with names, guys, from Cross Souls. Again, Ritual Beast, Spiritual Ritual Beast, all these Ritual Beasts are getting support, guys, as we can see here. And look, this says 40s. Look at that. From 30s, if you go to the yearly, ooh, this thing was 7 billies last September, man. You were getting ready for a month later, you know, for Halloween, get dressed up like, you know, I'm Yugi or, you know, who knows what. And look, spiking up to 35s, retrace back down to 30s. And now that second leg up status, we're at the mid 40s here. But look, only a couple of ones and two ups, then triple digis for the first edition of this card. One page only, single digi listings here, guys. This card is being cleaned out because the support is here. The hype is here, Jay. But, you know, Ritual Beast won't be part of the meta. You know, they're not going to do anything. Who cares? This and that. And the Ritual Beast community could care less about no better. They just want their shiny cardboard plus the new cardboard that is coming out. And you guys can see that's where the demand is coming in, guys. Look at that, man. New all-time high for this card on the yearly chart. A card that was forgotten, an OT that was super cheap, and today is worth that bang for your buck. You do have the ultra rare as well spiking up. Look at that. Ultra Z on the yearly. Look at that, man. 4 billies, man. It has never looked back since. Look at that. Ever since. It's just been new all-time high after new all-time high. The trend is your friend until the end. But now, guys, look, I mean, we might be curving eventually down on this card. Why? Because we're getting a secret rare reprint in Terminal Revenge. So if you have, oh, Jay, but this is the first set. Oh, gee, the ultra rare. I could care less about a, you know, a rarity bump, a Terminal Revenge reprint. Get out of here, man. Go get the mid-max. Go get the secret rare for $5. And that's $5 pre-sale prices. That thing's going to probably be 2 to 3s. Who knows if even less. You know, look at that. Sell into this hype. 3 listings only. Mr. Clean. Where's Mr. Clean's picture, man? I need to set that up to pull him in here, you know, when we mention him. But guys, Mr. Clean, cleaning out the markets. Excuse me, guys. You have multiple play sets here, then gone. 45s, then gone. One page, 3 listings here. Me, I'd be one of these guys selling, not the buys buying, at the guys buying at these prices. Why? Guys, look. Look at that. Where is it? Where is it? It's around here. It should be. Wait, before we find it, look at that oil. $5. We're going to buy this car out, man. Yeah, fresh out the press, community is going to target this. But we're pre-sales. Don't pay attention to none of this, guys. by the way, we're doing a pre-sale, Terminal Revenge pre-sale market. Watch tomorrow. That one should be for tomorrow. So stay tuned for that. Look at that. Pre-sales already. Massive walls of China here at $4. Guys, don't buy the Motras. Me, I saw a picture of the secret rare. Ooh, that thing looks fresh off the press, just like the channel. Wouldn't be buying this, Jay, but this is the first edit. I ain't paying no $18 plus tax for an ultra rare. I could care less if it's first ed OG, second ed OG, third ed OG. I don't care about addition, about, I don't care about nothing. I just care about the fact that for $4, your boy can get $5 after tax. Right now, this is pre-sales. It's gonna keep going down most likely. You can get a secret rare rarity. Come on now. Don't be Billy Bob. Don't be this guy, man. Look, with the price of one, he could get a playset, man, of secrets. Don't do that. You have this card, I'd be selling. That's just me, guys. You know what I mean? You do with that, you know, with that information as you please. But yeah, Terminal Revenge, man. Pre-sales. We covering that tomorrow, man. Your boy's excited, man, to buy out oil, bro. I need to have at least an 09 of oil. Why not, Jay? But the card, this and the card, oil, bro. They made a card named oil. We'll get into that tomorrow, guys. Stay tuned. If you can appreciate the smile, the positive vibes, guys, destroy that like and subscribe button. Look at that. Ooh, your boy smelling that. We're like 11, 12 people away, man. 5K. And you know what? Your boy's going to give away. Look at that. Over $100 to the members. Members, if you're listening, get yourself in the Discord. No way you're a member. You're not in the Discord because the bot will be selecting, you know, 3 winners. Look at that. Over $100. We got Sky Crisis, Chaos Angel, and Rollback right there. You want to be in. And then the community, guys. Look at that. Look at that, Lou Bellies. Shout out to Andrew Fenrir right there. And Ultimate Rare Winner Cherries, one of each for the winners. And then we have blisters, guys. I never show them, you know, because it's too much to show. But when we actually do the giveaway, we'll show them again. Look, a blister, one of each. You know there's a QCSR in here of Monsters Revenge. Now that we're getting Terminal Revenge, everyone forgot about Monsters Revenge. But some nice cards coming there. You want, hey, destroy that like and subscribe button. Ring that bell. You want to participate. You want to be in here taking advantage of these giveaways. The biggest giveaway we've ever done on the channel. You want to participate on that. Don't miss out. One click, man. Gets you in. Look at that 5K around the corner, man. Your boy's been grinding, man. Grinding our way to success. And we're halfway, man. Halfway. That means I got to do everything I've done up until now. Shit. That's good. It's supposed to be hard, man. It's supposed to give me the hard way. Give me the stairs, not the elevator, man. We working our way. We're grinding our way to success. And you too. You need to stop losing money. You need to get your investment guide right now. 5-minute read. First link in the description down below. Come in here. Start your educational journey with this piece of great advice and information right there. Join the Discord, guys. Join the movement right here. Be part of one big happy family over there. You want to get exposure to these giveaways. To get exposure to these giveaways, you want to make sure you're in the Discord so you can DM me your address. And guys, $15 off right here. Link in the description down below. One click. You guys have been destroying that code button. It's insane. Left and right, you guys are taking big advantage of it. You know, I saw one kid use a second phone number. His username was similar to the first one. I was dying. I'm like, my man is hustling, yo. He's taking advantage of $15 off over here to get Rarity Collection 2, to get the latest core set. You want Shiny Sarcophagus? You'll get it for a dollar. Yeah, shipping and handling, maybe $2-$3. But after that, it's in your home right there. $15 off, man. Look at that. Look at that. QCSR for 15 bills. Boom. Look at that, man. You want a Tenpai Dragon, a Pydra right there? $15 off, guys. Don't miss out. A bunch of deals over here and whatnot that you guys are missing out on. One click. Gets link in the description down below. You come over here. Boom. One click. You get $15 off any of these purchases. Don't miss out. Guys, none of this content is official financial advice. It's for entertainment purposes only. We have Evil Twins. I'm not even going to try. Lila. That's it. From Genesis Impact. Look, this card was 7 billies, 750s. Pumping up into double digis, guys. Spiking up hard. These buyouts are insane, guys. Look at that. One page only, 6 listings, single-digit listings, guys. Single-digit listings. Yeah, you do have a 7 mini wall right here and then an R9 at 40s, guys. But after that, look, man, this card, people coming in, look, wanting to pay 15s right now just to get access to the card. Spiking up on the yearly chart. Look at that. It says what, 1042s? It's in the midst of displaying this information that we now know true, essentially, that we're at a new all-time high on the yearly chart for a card that was 5 billies. Now it's in the teens, pushing almost 20s, guys. Insane. Insane what's going on. New all-time high. Price discovery mode. Low listings. There's a lot. This is a fan favorite archetype, man, for real. I mean, look, there might be value here. Penny stock. I like the artwork, man. So, again, this is a good penny stock right here off the lows. You can get, you know, take advantage. Around 2 billies. Don't let this be $5 and beyond. Just a quick penny stock right there from Genesis Impact. Everyone forgot it. What came in here, man? What came in here? I mean, what, Drytrons? Look at that. CRs for $8. That's crazy, man. Genesis Impact. I mean, wow. Wow, wow. That's crazy. There's no value in here, man, other than the high end and obviously the card that we discussed right here. And then the Drytrons. All right, all right, all right. That's good. That's good, Jay. That's good. What do we have here? We have Dragon Queen of Tragic Endings, man. Tragic Endings, man. This is a night. I like this name. And I like the artwork. Look at this card. Bro, this is an absolute power force, a card, single print, look at that, gone, single digi listings, $20 here, then 25s, then gone, for the first editions here, one page only. You might be saying, Jay, why would I care about this card, what is this? I mean, I don't know, I just know it's getting bought out. Look, this card cannot be normal summoner set, this card can only be special summoned by controlling 3 or more face-up continuous spell cards. When this attacking card inflicts battle damage to your opponent selects and sends one card from their hand to the graveyard, and you draw one. Man, that's sounding pretty good, man. Damn, you go for the hand and you draw one? Damn. Free special summon under these conditions? During your standby phase, if this card is in your graveyard and was sent there from the field, you can send one face-up continuous while you control from the graveyard. It's a special summon. Guys, I like this, man. This level 6 card. Damn. People playing this in what is that? Centurions? Is it does it qualify? I mean, it's continuous. It says continuous spells. Are those considered continuous spells? Man, I mean, look at that. 250s, 10xing essentially. Parabolic advance of 6 billies. Nah, man, this chart should have been updated. Ooh, man. Yo, I like the artwork of this card. Konami, this needs a reprint, man. Love the name. Dragon Queen of Tragic Endings, man. I really like this. Hopefully, you know, imagine a secret rare of this. And it should have been in Terminal Revenge, Konami. Y'all slacking. Then we have, what do we have here? What do we have? We have Brave Eyes. Brave Eyes? What? Pendulum Dragon from Raging Tempest, guys. A card that no one's paying attention to, but continues to go parabolic, guys. Look at that. This card used to be 7 billies. Even that used to be expensive for a card that no one used. But this is a secret rare from Raging Tempest. You guys get it. Guys, Zodiacs came in there. This thing came out, what, like in 2017 around there? Insane. Been like 7 years. That's crazy. And this is a 20 billy card. 6 listings only. Quickly goes up to 25s after this playset, and eventually 30s and 40s and gone. One page here. And look, that's not even near mint. Look at that. We really cleaned this up janitor style. 4 listings only. Crazy what's going on. And look, people coming in now to buy it. It's not like, you know, there's no demand. No, this card is going parabolic. It's getting bought out, cleaned out by Mr. Clean, as you can see here. Crazy. I mean, that's pretty, you know, that's pretty wow, that's a strong effect. Wow, yo, this is a strong card. When you read the effect, it makes sense, man. It makes sense. How would you bring it out though? I'm not sure. Gatling Dragon here from Legendary Collection 4 continues to go up, guys, for a common. Used to be 14s the other day. New all-time high in price on the yearly chart. $19, essentially $20 after tax. One page only, 6, that's 6 listings only, guys. Single digit listings. So again, most of these cards, these are the patterns. Low listings, one page. You might have a couple of walls, mini walls here and there, but mostly 1 and 2 ofs. Just hard to get an iconic card that, it's insane, guys. It's insane. Look at that. Across the board, even the OTS Tournament Pack 7 common, $20, man. Shh. This is one that should have been in Terminal Revenge. You see what I'm saying? You see, why didn't we get, you know, a secret rare? Look at that. Excuse me, guys. Look at that. Why didn't we get a secret rare in Terminal Revenge? Look at that. Would have been a max rarity secret rare. Beautiful. You see, your boy would be running things. I would have given the community a Gatling Dragon secret rare. Why not? In Terminal Revenge, instead of all those fillers, just include this in there. Come on now, man. No luck. Guys, we have here... Grado Dragon. Wow, what is this? Jay from Dimension of Chaos. Man, why are these pages like loading up? My bad, guys. Look at that. Used to be 7 billies. No one cared about it. Boom. Spiking up into double digits. $14. 5 listings only. 1 page. Gone. Look at that. Damn. People coming in, paying, you know, buying 5 of these. I mean, this is water. What the? Oh my lord. I had no clue. I always thought you would just use this in with Gradles. Damn, bro, this is good. This is what, a level 8? 1 aqua type tuner, and then one or more tuner monsters. When this card is synchro summon, you can target cards your opponent controls up to the number of water monsters used for this synchro summon. Destroy them. If this card is destroyed by battle, card effect, and sent to the grave, you can target one other water monster in your graveyard. Special summon it, but its effects are negated. This thing is broken. 3,000 attack. Wow, water support, aqua support. No wonder, man. Single print from Dimension of Chaos. Shh. I mean, I get it. There's legs to this buyout. There is legs to this buyout. Single digit listings cleaned out. You got to remember, water support coming later this year. It makes sense. Wow. I mean, this card it's a super rare from Dimension of Chaos, but I could see this 15 billies in the short terms and actually be a $20 super rare. I could see it. Because I don't see... Terminal Revenge just came out. Another one that could have been in there. Imagine a beautiful secret of this. Even an ultra, we would have taken it. But who knows when this card gets reprinted. It hasn't gotten reprinted in over 5, like years and years and years. So, wow, I could see the potential on this one. Makes sense. Getting cleaned out, guys. Let me know what you guys think. So here we have Red Eye Slash Dragon, guys. This card, I mean, everyone forgot about it. When this card got reprinted as a secret rare, it went to single digits. And it's a Red Eye card, extremely hard to get from Legendary Duelist. here, the OG, the first one, because now we have like seasons and stuff, but this was just the legendary duelist. And this card, look at it, one page only, single digit listings, almost pushing $25 a pop. Just going parabolic, guys, going parabolic. The try hasn't even caught up. People coming in and buying these cards. Look, don't forget, you do have the secret. And it's crazy, man, crazy. This used to be $5, man, like way back when it first came out. And now it's a $14 to $15 card after taxes. Insane. Two pages only, 17 listings. It's hard to get, man. Look, if you go to these, man, there's, you would say, why is this $8? Why is this $10? Why is this $15? I mean, and look, this one's cheap, man. And with the ancient gear stuff, Fusion, this is cheap for $5 too. You know, look, it had iconic card. It's just collectors. They come in. Look, this used to be fours spiking up. This card could literally be $10 easy. Easy $10 sooner rather than later, guys. Look, this card was nines already up here. It's off the lows. It's starting to spike up. It's extremely hard to get. You want to get access. Look, this is it. If you're seeing this right now, if you have an extra, you know, $5, on you, just order this, man. Leave, set it to the side. You're gonna double up your money, easy work, pretty soon. And then this, I can't believe that this came in here. Look, uptrend for the last year, man. No one's paying attention to this card. So Millennium Eyes Restrict, and then the previous card was Gear Free, the Red Eyes Iron Knight, again just around $5. And then this Millennium Eyes Restrict, look at that, under $5 for a secret rare max rarity right now, around $4. That's cheap, man. 39 listings here. Wow, this is good. This should be double digits, man. This should be a $10 secret rare, max rarity. Bro, get out of here. Look at that, only three prints. Look, even the mammal ones, they're under 80 listings already. So you have the OG. I have an R09 of these, of all three of them. R09, paid $10 for this. This I paid like $15-$20, and same for this. I got them when they were once $2, no one cared about these. Only three prints for this card. Instant fusion target, broken effect. Guys, free money, man. Free money. We have Raigeki Break here from Legendary Collection 3. Guys, here, look at that. Spiking up. Used to be 12, spiking up. It says here, let's clean this up. Janitor style. Wow. Wow. Look at that. Even if it's not first eds, near mint, you have one in the market for 15s with shipping. Then $24. Two listings only. Damn, I got two of these, bro. You know, your boy. I also got common, so. Your boy's about to sell this. Yeah. Your boy's about to sell. Where's my gold deck? Because I don't have it inside my gold deck. I think I had it like in the side deck. I just slide in commons, man, because I got these the cheap. I don't know if it was like $5, bro. So, hey. Yeah, bought out. Mr. Clean, man. Go. Let's get it. Go. Format. Can't wait for that tournament in Versus, man. When is that? Like August, mid-August? Yeah, GOAT tournament, man. That's like my YCS, bro. I love me some GOAT, man. You know, your boy's a Yugi boomer. You know what I mean? So, yeah, this is money, man. Konami, secret rare in Battles of Legend Terminal Revenge. I guess that's too late, man. We have Fiendish Chain. A card that was $5. $5 no more. It says $7, $7.30s. You have one here. At $8, after that, 15s, then 20s, then 30s, then gone. One page, single digit listings for the first editions, guys. Crazy buyout for Fiendish Chain. Don't forget, this one has an OT. Beautiful OT, man. Let me see. Where is it? Wait, give me a second. Where's the OT? Man, if I click view all versions, please put the OT in there too. Jesus Christ. Now, this OT used to be 50s going down to 40s. That is not bad for the long term. This is just money, man. What, from Astral Pack? Damn, I need to do an Astral Pack market watch. Just discuss some cards. Everyone forgot about Astral Packs, because now we have OTS packs, obviously. But yeah, $40 a plate, that is not bad. That is not bad, guys. For the long term, damn, yo, when your boy starts clicking through these, I start seeing, you know, just cards. Let me just see here real quick. So you owe me $60, that's not bad. I used to have mine, sold mine, but yeah, for GOAT, $47. Okay, dumping down a little bit, just randomly watching some cards, guys. But yeah, Fiendish Chain. Yeah. $40, that's cheap. It'll be 50s before you know it. And then look at that. Only 22 listings. I would try and get these if I would have the spare change. But honestly, the secret rare, I mean, it's from Legendary Collection 5Ds. Extremely hard to get. That's a deal right there. That's a deal in steel that you wouldn't want to take advantage right now. Should I snipe it? Nah, I'm going to leave it to you. Hopefully, You know, I'm gonna upload this right after recording. You know, one of you guys can take advantage of that. If you watch, you deserve, man. Hey, Billy Sad is not bad. Fiendish Chain, Making Moves. I think I have a playset of this. Hopefully, I didn't get rid of it. I know I had a playset. Need to double check because this is easy money. Let's get it. Then we had Destruction Sword Memories. Guys, what's going on? From The Dark Illusion, a set that came out in 2017, over 7 years ago. Look at that. Used to be a Billy. A Billy. Look at that. A Billy. And at his lowest, even shekels. Look, this card just spiked up. Single digit listings, $3. That's crazy. One page only. You have a couple of mini walls, but look, people coming in and grabbing these at playsets. They're buying. Guys, they're paying $10 for a playset of Destruction Sword Memories? What? How? Why? Buster Blade is sure, but damn. I mean, and guess what? The only other print is a Megaton common around the same price. Look at that. Cleaned out. Yo, cleaned out. That's crazy, man. Oh, my goodness. What is going on? Yo, look at that. Cleaned out. Literally no copies here in the markets. Yeah, literally no copies. That's insane. Craziness, guys. If you have this card by any chance in bulk, you have over $3 a pop. So you should check that bulk. You know what I mean? Look at that bulk, because you might have that good cash in there and you just haven't realized it. Yeah, we have Valkyrie Brunhilde. Man, Brunhilde, man, tomatoes, tomatoes. Look at that. This card here, the secret rare. Nice, single print from Shadows in Valhalla. This card used to be what? Seven billies? Look at this trend, man. Look at this, just in a clear uptrend. New all-time high. Now, you do have a playset here, a deal, but after that, quickly goes to 15s and eventually 20s at the bottom of the page. Two pages only, 12 listings, guys. Yeah. This card, interesting. Single print card right here, secret rare. And I wouldn't be surprised if this is 20 billies. You know what I mean? Soon, because it's hard to get. Unless it gets a reprint, I could see this card continuing to go up. We have Blackwing Kogarashi, the Wanderer. From Legendary Collection 5Ds. Look at that, man. This is ridiculous. Even commons from Legendary Collection 5Ds are going up $3. Look at that, man. This card is $3. One page only. Six listings here. Single digit listings. One page. Yeah, that's crazy. And look, the crazy part is that you have an ultra rare. Max rarity. Look at this, man. Look at this. Of course, a couple of one-offs. But, man, like, I'd come over here and try and get one of these. A lot of one-offs though, before it's the same price or higher than the common, so I get it. But if you're ordering from many of these sellers by any chance, I'd get the ultra, man. I wouldn't get no common. You know what, I would prefer to pay this shipping right here, like pay $3 with shipping and everything for this version right here than getting the common, man. That's what I'd be doing for this one. But you know, Black Wings, man, Konami's bringing support for Lysorns, you know, for Six Samurais now. Man, you imagine? I mean, they've been giving Blackwing cards here and there, but I mean, like, good, just solid Blackwing support, making it, you know, tier 2, you know, tier 2.5, maybe 1.5 on a good day. Damn, Konami, give it to us. We have Silent Paladin here. This card, $4? No. 386s? No. 547s? No. Cleaned out by Mr. Clean here. Three listings only for the first editions of Silent Paladin here. This monster is at $15 right now with two, then two at 26s with shipping, then a playset at 30s, then gone. Mr. Clean comes in just swiping through, mopping away these cards from the markets. We talked about this one at $5. We said, guys, we got all the silent reprints with Silent Magician and all these reprints in the Rarity Collection. People will start coming back to the single prints. We talked about this one at $5. It's crazy. Crazy. Nice to see this pan out, man. Easy money. It's too easy. Then we have Relinquished Fusion from Legendary Duelist HN Millennium. Look at this, man. A forgotten card was at $4.60. Spiking up here. We cleaned this up here real quick. One page only. Six listings. Again, single digit listings, guys. You have a couple of one-offs there. A couple of deals. But after that, double digits. 15s then gone. A lot of one-offs here. And look, people coming in, man. This card used to be way, like, so much money back in the past. It got its reprints, and then, you know, it went down super cheap, under five billies, and now, look at it, beautiful card, man, and look what it does, Fusion Summon 1, Eyes Restrict. So, we talked about the Millennium Eyes Restrict, and look, don't forget, you do have multiple different versions here, but even these, even the colored ones, guys, that were shackles, no one cared about these in the past, you know, and no one knows. It's like, okay, got reprinted, who cares? And look, these colored versions are also going up, so you want to make sure that you get exposure. Look at that, look at that. There's a Billy here, but ones and twos quickly goes up to almost $3. All versions of this card is going up. You, from shekels to Billy's, insane. Relinquish Fusion. If you manage to keep this when this came out, Legendary Duelist Season 1, then you have that extra cash on hand. We have Ancient Gear Catapult. Look at that. A billion some change. Three Billies. That's where we're at right now. You know, up 2-3x almost. Look at that. Right there. One page. One page only. Single digit listings. Have a couple of ones and twos. And then double digits. Then gone, guys. For this card, I mean, around $3. Yeah, I mean, if I would need it, if I'm playing Ancient Gears, I would come in and get it right now. I wouldn't want to pay five and above for a card. And who knows, when would this get a reprint? You know what I mean? So, I mean, it did already get a reprint in Legendary Season 1, so not bad. The common, the non-holographic, okay, you have Massive Walls of China here at around 2/4 a pop, so that's not bad if you just want exposure. Or maybe even as a penny stock investment, because you see these massive ones, but people coming in buying these at play sets, you guys already know. So guys, look at that. Shout out to Down South, a member of the channel, my guy. Look at that. Love seeing this community grow. The Discord community alone was something I didn't know I was missing in my life. That's my guy, Down South. You know, guys, I'm telling you guys, the Discord, we have a vibrant community in here. Don't miss out. Join the movement. Jay, but I don't use Discord. I didn't use Discord either. I literally never used Discord until I created my Yu-Gi-Oh! Community and my channel. Literally. I didn't even like having a, maybe I had an account. I never used it. Never. And, you know, now I don't use it that much per se, where like I'm in every channel and this and that. But if you tag me, I'll probably answer. And I'm in here. Why? Because my community is vibrant and it's amazing. I love scrolling through. Look at that. Giveaway cards. Thank you, Jay and Andrew. Look at that. Look at that, guys. We're sending these giveaways through. People already receiving. You know, shout out to Andrew. Where else? Look at that. Look at that right there. Shout out to Andrew and Jay. Look at that. Planet cards with a crystal wing. Not bad. Penny stocks. Look at that. Thanks. Shout out to Down South. Again, left a comment. He was one of the giveaway winners. Thank you, Jay and Andrew, for that free mystery cardboard right there. Hand traps. Look at that. Penny stocks, guys. There you go. Shout out to my guy Spade, man. That's my guy. Look at that. Hey, and this is just the mail day section. We have a vast amount of channels here. We're at, what, like 425 or something on our way to 500, guys. And that 500, look at that. Get yourself in. Join the movement right there with QCSR tour guide, Ash, right there, and a couple of extra goodies. Bro, this is going to get unbanned. It's a matter of time. You want that money now. One winner in the Discord. We're choosing that at 500 members. So come in here. Join the movement. Jay, how do I join? Link in the description down below. One click right there and you're in. Can't get any easier than that. One click and you're in. You're participating in giveaways. You know, shout out to the giveaway winners, you know, that we just had. And then we have this upcoming Discord giveaway that you want to, you know, form part of. And again, if you win any of our giveaways, you know, you need to reach out through DM regardless. So get yourself in here. Get yourself in the Discord. Jay, but I don't have Discord. I don't use that. Then just do it for this. Just do it for the giveaways. Then just do it to communicate with me if you're a giveaway winner. And then you can move on, you know, forward with your life. Look at that. This content is just fire. I'm all here for it. Earn yourself a new subscriber, sir. Keep up the great work, man. Pavlin. Well, I'm bad with names. That's Pavlin Ivanov. Man, that's my guy. That's my guy. Look at that. New subs, man. This is my guy on our way to 5K, man. Look at that. You can't make this stuff up, man. New people continue to join. If you're watching right now, you just happen to double check for your boy. If you're subscribed, where's my phone? If you're watching like this, just put it vertical and double check. Put it vertical. Double check that you're subscribed right there. Make sure you click that button. You want to click it, man. You want to be subscribed so you can participate in our giveaways because we love to give back here. And you want to be like Pavlin. This is my guy. You want to be like him, you know, enjoying our content. As a subscriber, don't miss out. Look, shout out to Paisano, bro. Shout out to Paisano. Look at that. If you live under a rock, look at that. Let's do it right now. YGO Paisano. If you live under a rock, go sub, man. You know, massive community, 18.4K subs. We get it. A big channel. But that's my guy. No way, no business this guy has being under 20K. Go sub right now. My guy. Look at that. Over 3,000 views, our collab. No one expected it. And look at that. 11 subs, almost 500 hours, man. Views up 97%. That's all thanks to my guy, Paisano, swinging by. Check out that video. If you haven't checked it out, is, let me see. Where is it? It's right here, right here, right here. Look at it. 3K, where is it? Look, it's right here. So these views are still updating. On the back end, we see 3K. So that should be updated soon, guys. Look at that. 8 days ago with your boy Paisano. Top 10 best cards to buy right now. That is my guy. That was a great episode, man. Don't miss out. Amazing. I just want to give thanks to the community showing that support. And I really do appreciate that. Hey, we have Solar Recharge, guys, from Battles of Legend Lights Revenge. Look, this thing continues to go parabolic here, guys. Look at that. Towards a previous all-time high on its way. And wow, look, you have a play set here under fives, but then it's $6. Look, let's refresh. Maybe that thing got bought up. Look at that. Okay, still there. That's the last chance play set right there under fives. Then it's $6, then sevens and beyond. You know, thankfully, I ordered a play set for my Lightsworn deck that I was building, Runic Lightsworn. So yeah, I have this here, and then I have my Edison ones too. So I have six of these, but they're inside decks. It's not for investment. And this is another one. Why it came in Battles of Legend Lights Revenge? Why didn't Terminal Revenge give us a secret? I just don't understand sometimes, man. It should be so simple. Just give us a secret Solar Recharge. You just gave us Lightsworn support. Terminal Revenge, reprint this. Secret rare, man. Perfect min-max rarity. Doesn't even have a secret rare yet. Man. Look at that. Two pages only. You do have walls here, around 7 to 8. Massive walls of China, 11 listings for Solar Recharge. But right now, under fives at 433s. That's good. After that deal, $6. Look at the trend, guys. The trend on the monthly, new local high, and on its way to the previous all-time high in the on the yearly chart for this card. Keep it in mind. Then we have Cyber Dragon Infinity. Guys, a card that everyone forgot about. Don't forget about this card. ABCs, I think, getting support have been going bonkers. This card with Galaxy Soldier, they can make Cyber Dragon Infinity. It's an Omni Negate. It is broken. Broken Omni Negate. And it even steals a monster, you know, as an attachment was. And man, I haven't seen this card in like 5 years. So look at that. Look at that. Where is it? You can target one face-up attack position monster, attach it to this card. That is just broken. And it's an Omni Negate as well. Guys, look at that. This thing was six billies. I was going to say biggies, man. Like 14 listings. Look, you have a couple of deals at single digits. But guys, this card is moving on up fast. Two pages only. This card used to be money back in the day. If you want the first stat, OG, max rarity, secret rare, pretty soon you're going to have to be paying a premium. So, you know, of course, this card has five prints, but only five prints. And one is gold rare. So really, it only has four prints, guys. You have the Ultras from Dual Overload, the alternate art. Looks really, really nice at $3. Then you have the secret rare, matching secret rare here from the 2016 Megatons. Wow, this thing came out in 2016. Crazy. 8 years ago already? Man, time is crazy. And then we have Legendary Dragon Dex Ultras around fives. So pick your choosing, man. Just get access to this card. You know, honestly, if I would be able to snap up one of those single digis first editions, I would be doing that. If not, I would, you know, save half off here with the secret matching secret rare, a matching max rarity from the tins. Not bad, guys. Penny stunk, you buy the $3 one. Keep this one on your radar. We have Buster Blader, the Dragon Destroyer Swordsman. From 2016 Megaton. Used to be $2.76. No more. Two listings only. Did we got like Buster Blader support? And I'm not aware, because $3 commons. This card, look at that. Two left. One at 649, then one at 13 is gone. One page only, guys. Parabolic. Mr. Clean. Look, this card does have four prints. Don't forget. Maximum gold rare and then a common. And even these are pushing billies, guys. So the demand for this card is very, very strong right now. First, that OG from Breakers of Shadow used to be, what, $5? And $8, that's good. I mean, that's good for a first edition. Guys, if you're watching right now, take advantage of these deals right there. Because once those are gone, 15s, then gone. One page, eight listings, $8 right now for Buster Blader, the Dragon Destroyer Swordsman. Very, very good pickup right now. And should your boy snipe one of these in? You know what I mean? Nah, I'm going to leave it to you guys. Go get it, man. Go get this card. Not bad at all. You do have the budget ones. Man, even the budget ones are pushing billies. That is insane. Crazy. You have a couple of deals here in the Shekel territory, but the walls are at 86 cents for the same card, the rare, and even the commons, man. The commons are 80 cents. The commons are worth more than the rares, man. Those rares, man, might be a good investment, man. Good time to get exposure. Because at this rate, you know, this card is definitely going to be over a billy soon. And you know, beyond. Then we have what? We have your Dimensional Prison, guys. A card that is heavily used for Edison. $3.30. There were massive walls back there. Gone. $5 here, spiking up into a new all-time high price discovery mode, guys. Here we see over $5 officially. A couple of places, then it's a $7 rare. 19 listings only. A $7 rare. Probably people getting ready. Going to Nats. They want to play Edison. They want to play, you know, this card. They need it. And, I bought mine's around threes. A playset for $10. And I was like, damn, I'm paying $10 for a playset of rares. And look at that. I guess those were deals because we're approaching six billies. I'll probably pretty soon be up 2x, man. That's crazy for this card. And across the board, this is becoming a $5 card, man. Just hard to get. People run these at play sets in Edison. So it makes sense. Another one. Why couldn't we get a secret rare in Terminal Revenge? Why? Why? Man. Yeah, we have Dragon Seeker here. Cyber Dragon Seeker from 2019 tins. These would be three billies spiking up to fives. Essentially, you have a deal here with two ofs at around $3. But after that, those were unlims. Yeah. Look, a couple of one ofs. You have a couple of twos and threes up, but then quickly goes with shipping to $5. These are deals. These are deals for the long term. Four pages, only 32 listings. You see sales almost at $5 already. This Prismatic Secret looks lovely for a card. And what? Did it ever get a common? Yeah, it did get. Okay, I knew it. Only three prints, though. So this common has the potential to be multiple billies. You guys want to keep this card in mind. Cyber Dragons, man. You never know. You never know when they make a comeback. We have Full Force Virus from Raging Tempest. I remember this card. No one cared about this card. This card is what is like quarters. Trash. Literally, you pulled the secret rare from Raging Tempest. Everyone's like, damn, I pulled, you know, a dollar card, shekel card. You know, no one uses this. This card is terrible. And look, of course, many, many, many years down the line, of course. But look, this card went from a billion some change to 368s. Playset here. Walls of China here. Around $10, $11 for a place at two pages, only 16 listings. So impressive. Some people even paying $5. You know, Billy Bob's have to come in for the secret rare from Raging Tempest. Yeah, it does have four prints, including an ultra, you know, and a matching secret. But the OGs are the one that people are coming in first. So make sure you keep this one on your radar. You have the Melody of Awakening Dragon. Again, due to Blue Eyes hype, this card is pumping up. Used to be $3, $3, $4, boom. Spiking up here. Let's see. Let's clean this up here real quick. Janitor style. We do see here $5 card. A lot of one-offs, guys. You want multiples, you need to pay 8 billies a pop. Insane. The playset is at $10. Two pages only. 14 listings. Secret rare, man. Card is beautiful. Card is just beautiful. You have what? Only 8 prints for this? Only 8 prints for this card. And these holographics are still cheap. I won't lie. You have ultra rares here. You know, for under a billy in a super, that is not bad. That is not bad for this card. That is cheap, man. Under a billy. I would be getting this card now because who knows when it gets another reprint. And with the Blue Eyes hype, you know, these holographics can definitely, reach multiple billies a pop. We have Armored Kappa. Single print from Shadow Specters. What? Can we play this in Sprites? I'm not even sure. A water card here, maybe, you know, but look at this. This card used to be shekels here. 70 cents, 75 cents, no one cared about it. Beautiful parabolic curve, parabolic advance move. It says 182, but this card is cleaned out. Single digi listings, one page only. You'd have an R09 at double digis, essentially at $10. Wow, after tax, insane. Insane parabolic advance move, crazy. Crazy, crazy move, guys, here. Or the single print card. Insane. Let me know what you guys think. Let me just see here. I just randomly want to do this. I want to have fun with you guys because I forgot about this. Look at this comment, man. Look at this comment. Oh, man. Look at that. You literally do the worst market watches. Unnecessary, long, boring, and uninformative. Let's go. We have Billy Bob swinging by, yo, and leaving that constructive feedback. I appreciate it. First of all, look at that, man. The community, you know, shout out to the community, man. Members swinging by, and other people. Thank you so much. Look at that. The clown emoji. Yo, for real. Appreciate it, Chris. You know, Andrew, thank you. And look, you see, that's true. That's what I was going to say. You haven't officially made it until you have people leaving comments like this in a sea of praise. Please keep up the unnecessarily lumbory and uninformative market watches, brother. We love them. Let's go. We love it. Hey, there's no room, no space for negative energy in our community, okay? So I haven't answered this. I'm not going to go on a rant or give this person, you know, this and that. I'm just having fun with it. That's why I'm talking about it. I honestly love it. Yo, for real. You know, I'm like inverse mentally. You know, a lot of people, oh my God, I can't do content. And, you know, when I have these negative comments and, you know, what they're saying about me and, oh my God, you know, look, he says I do the worst market watches, man. Nah, I'm like reverse. I'm like, bro, if he's saying this, I'm doing something right. If we got haters, we doing something right. You know, basically that worst, what I'm seeing with my eyes is best. I do everything inverse. When I have negative energy, I relay positive energy. So I'm going to answer to this person. Damn, this is Cody, but not Pete. This is the inverse Cody. You know, this is the Billy Bob Cody. So essentially, I'm going to answer and I'm going to be like, yo, my guy, thank you so much for watching. Thank you for helping the algo. It really helps out, man. Thank you for the hours. I mean, the you know, watching. When you watch and these hours come through, it's good for the channel. It's good for the algo. So I'm going to definitely be answering that. And I love these comments, honestly. I see it as something positive. I wish I got more of these. I wish I got more, honestly, because if a person writes this, basically they're jealous. They're envious. You know, they would wish that they would be in a position like this. And it's fine. They can. They and anyone else who wants. You just got to put in the work. You got to put in the work. You have to earn your stripes. And that's about it. So, man, I appreciate the community coming in. And it is funny, you know, because that means he's watching. That means that's at the end of the day. In order for him to know that these are unnecessarily long, boring, and uninformative, it means he's watching. And if he's watching, it's for a reason. Because if this would be true, he wouldn't be watching. Who wants to watch a long, boring, uninformative market watch? If we're being real, like, no one's gonna sit through that. So, man, appreciate it, Cody H. Man, this is my guy. And every time I receive a comment like this, I'm gonna have fun with it, because that is what we're here. We're here to destroy these Billy Bobs here. We need to save the Billy Bobs, the investors. But these haters, man, Billy Bob haters, man, we got to put them in their place. Why? Because there's no room for negative energy here. And I appreciate all the support, man. Thank you so much to the community, the members. I'm sorry. I just had to, you know, at least talk about it, you know, have some fun. And yeah, man, I love it, man. As we approach 5K, you know what I mean? You know, we getting them haters swinging by, showing that love, man, because they don't know it. They show love when they do that, man. So, yeah, I just wanted to highlight that. And yeah. I had fun with that, man. I need to answer. Should we destroy him, man, with the answer? Nah. It'll be short and quick. Just thanking him. Because when you receive negative energy, you inverse it and give him positive energy back. And then they don't talk no more. Wow, what a surprise. Why? Because negative energy wants more negative energy. But not from me. We give them inverse. And positive energy wants more positive energy. And that's why we had those comments of the community supporting. And that's why we have this amazing and blessed community. Just wanted to, you know, get that out there. And yeah, just having fun with it. We have Chimera Tech Fortress Dragon, guys. This card, a common. Two billies, $4, insane. You have a couple of deals here at twos. That means basically that we have Billy Bob Spain, $10, man. You see, Cody H is one of those guys, man. Cody H is one of them guys. Man, he comes in and he pays 10 billies, man. He pays 10 billies, man. Man, where's the picture, man? Where is it? Look, this is Cody H, man. Shout out to Cody. Not Peak, not Hatchet Gaming, but H, man. Look at that. He's that guy that he comes in and he buys at $10. You know what I mean? Man, we need to save Cody, man. Cody, please let yourself be saved. Don't be that guy paying $10, man. Multiples too. It's not just one mistake. No, the person came in and he paid $10. He didn't double check his cart, and he paid $10 for a dollar cart. Insane. I mean, you know, they're really two billies with the eight ofs there, but crazy, man. That is insane. 4X up, why not? I mean, and look, the crazy part is that we have holographics. We have, you know, five other versions. Crazy. I mean, I have the Deuce one, honestly. This to me is the best pick. If you need this card, that is not bad, guys. This is not bad. Not bad. It quickly goes to 250s and beyond. A lot of one ofs, guys, for this card. Wow. I have this again, Edison. You know, you need two of these if you play Cyber Dragon in your side deck, which most people do. Three pages, 21 listings only, guys. After these two, card quickly goes to $3 and beyond. So, hey, this is the one that I would get. beautiful card, you know, needed for Edison for sure. We have number C107 Neo Galaxy Eyes Tachyon Dragon. Like we've been telling you guys, look at that. We cleaned this up, janitor style. We've been telling you, Tachyon support just around the corner. This card is gone. 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 From Primal Origin. Look at that. Card used to be, it was a lot. Anyway, $12 spiking up to 1820s, but not really. 30s with tax. 40s then 80s. One page only. Five listings only for the first ed. OGs, guys. Of course, you do have unlims here at 15s. We got a couple of one-offs, but then even the unlims are gone. And then you get to the first eds here. Wow, insane. Tachyon support. Who cares, Jay? But that's not going to be meta. You know, no one cares about. Yes, that people care. You know, I met someone at Maitland at Locals. Shout out to you know, he's sub, great dude. And he was like, bro, I'm waiting for, I can't wait for Photon support. Tachyon, I can't wait. We had a great conversation. You know, he told me about how he's building his deck and he can't wait for the new cards. And a guy like that, he's ready to pay. Like, he could care less about no meta and Snake Eyes and YCS and this and that. He literally, all he cares about is his deck. And not competitively, just building it, just having it, just to play with friends. That is something real, guys. That is something real. And these people are willing to pay, you know, a premium to get the cards that they want. Because they're not spending on staples and you know, Sky Crises and Wanted Package and, you know, this. They're not, so they spend here. You know what I mean? And that's very important to have that perspective, guys. We have number 107, Galaxy Eyes Tachyon Dragon. Now, this one, again, $40 used to be what? 25s, mid-20s there, and now Parabolic Advanced Move. Beautiful curvature, man. You have one at 40s, a place at 40s, then 60s, then almost 70s, then gone. One page, six listings for the first editions here. If you want an unlim, yeah, it's essentially $40 as well, guys. That's crazy. I'm for this card. OT, yeah, it does have, I think, the Ghost Rare and other beautiful rarities, but this OT, man, that's crazy, the price on these. Then we have what? We have Snake Rain, guys. CR, this one, look, used to be $32. 32s, 33s, 50s. 50s right now. A lot of one-offs, places are towards mid-50s, 16 listings only. Guys, look at that. We have Billy Boss paying 66s already for this, the beginning of this month. CR, max rarity for reptiles, and, you know, Snake Rain, man. It's definitely raining them bills, man, you know, to get this card. We have Revealer of the Ice Barrier, guys, from the Structure Deck Freezing Chains. $2. Lies. Look at that. These are all LPs. It's $6 for playsets. And then seven, near sevens for the Walls of China. Double digis in the bottom of the page. One page only. Single digi listings. Look at that. People literally coming in droves, buying this card up, getting access to it. Ice Barriers are here. The hype is at its maximum. Me, I'd be selling into this hype. That's just me. I would take, see this chart like this, and I got at 2 billies, a billion. So I'm selling into this right now. I'll take my 2.5x, 3, whatever it is, and run. You know, if I had an R9, I'll sell 6, keep 3 just in case or whatever. But I would definitely at least get my investment back on this one because this thing spiked hard, guys, hard. Then we have, look, Speaker for the Ice Barriers. Now, that's a pretty nice, you know, pet right there. That's pretty nice. Beautiful card, guys. Again, another Ultra. Look at that, same deal. Shekels, 83 cents, billies now. You have a wall China at a billy 64. And then, yeah, so the walls are there. But after these walls, $3, guys. So you need this card, single digi listings as well, one page as well. Only I would come in and get it right now. I would be a guy buying, not at two, not here, man. Look at these guys, the guys today. They buy this today at threes when they can get it at a billy 64. Billy Bob's, man, doing Billy Bob things. We already know. We have Spiritual Beast Apelio, a single print from the Secret Forces. Look at this, 86 cents, shekels, curvature. Wow, Parabolic Advance here, gone. Single digi listings, five listings here, one page only. And you have an R09 here and a couple of places, but after that, Gonzo. Gonzo, guys, Gonzo for this one. Hype is here, people going crazy, people running rampant. They need this card and, you know, they're willing to pay for it. Single print. You know what I mean? Yeah. We have Nemesis Corridor from Eternity Code. This one was what? Shekels, 65 cents, went up to $10. That is crazy. That's like a 15, 16, 17x. Excuse me, guys. So I'm bad at math. But yeah, Parabolic Move. It had to retrace back down heavily, back down to the mean to $5. Just, you know, people taking profits. This is just too great of an advance. But now, you know, it's held strong. It's held support there at the 5 billion range. And now we're spiking up back up to this previous pivot high of 757s. And this is where we're at right now. If these cards get bought up and we break this pivot high towards 8s and beyond, we expect to attack the previous all-time high at the double-digit range as that second leg up status heats up. And yeah, a lot of people were waiting. They thought maybe this came in Terminal Revenge. It didn't. People need it. Four Nats, they're going to come in. This card will most likely be double digits pretty soon and reach a new all-time high price discovery mode. It's just too good. And we have Marincis Coral. Man, Marincis Coral Anemone. Man, Jesus Christ. This used to be, what, 10 billies the other day? But on the yearly, look at that. Used to be 8 billies single digits. Now 1265s there, and then quickly 15s, and then $20, and then 25 to 30s. Two pages, the only 12 listings, guys, insane. You know, this card, again, water support coming. Need to understand later this year with Rage of the Abyss, you can target one water monster with 15 or less special summon to your zone. You know, broken. Generic, guys, generic, very, very good broken card. Yes, you do have the alternative prints here with the ultras and rare, you know, but yeah, this rare might be a billy one day and this ultra might be 5. So you want to make sure you keep this one in mind, you know, for sure. Look at that, guys. Look, yeah, you do have a massive wall of China of almost 1,500 copies. A lot of listings, we get it. But people coming in droves, picking this card up little by little, just eating away at that wall. This is one that you just want access to, even as a rare one to keep in mind. Then we have Gravekeeper's Descendant, guys. Here, this one is what? Used to be 6 billies? No more. Gone. Mr. Clean. Look at that. Parabolic Advance moved to double digits, but now it's actually at 15s here. 3 listings only for the first editions. If you want unlimbs, yeah, you can get them at around 7s, 8s. We get it. But the first editions have been cleaned out here. You have a playset and an extra copy, then that's about it. You know, people coming in, damn, that was a great buy yesterday. Wow. Wow. At 7s, playset of first sets, not bad. Person's already essentially up 2x. Not bad at all for an ultra rare from Legendary Collections 3's Gravekeeper's Descendant. Wow, $14 for this? Yikes, guys. And look, triple T's. 6 billies the other days we were talking about it. Triple Tactics Talent, boom, spiking up into a new local high. You have a playset here, a lot of ones and twos, but eventually it's an $8 card, 4 pages only, 35 listings. Told you guys. When the Rarity Collection came out, this was 2 to 3s. No one cared about this card. It's a staple. The card is too good. As we head into Nats, people will need it. And here we are. And the big thing is, you can get a playset for $20 a day. You're going to be paying $30 pretty soon if you don't get it today, because this is easily a $10 card. Easily a $10 card. Wow, guys, 50 minutes in, guys, almost over 50. That's insane, man. If you made it this far out into the video, you're a straight MVP, man. Leave a comment down below. Let me know. You guys are amazing, man. We're approaching 5K. Stay tuned for the giveaways. Finally, about time. We're giving back. We're trying to change the game. We're trying to legitimately do what most people don't. We're trying to give back. You know, not just like random accessories or random, you know, deck boxes or random this or, you know, promote, you know, that sponsored by that. No. Just cardboard, literally giving back cardboard. What players want. They want their cardboard. And I can't blame you guys. You know, guys, live stream. Damn, should have said it at the beginning of the video, but I forgot. Live stream tonight around, you know, 10:30, 11 p.m. Eastern time, most likely. Have that notification bell on, man. Have it right there. Destroy the like and subscribe button. Click the all so that when your boy goes live, you can hop in and have some fun later tonight, guys. So, yeah, man, approaching 5K. I'm super excited. I can't wait. And, yeah, man. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this one. Guys, thank you so much for your time, for your support, and for your attention. Stay fresh.